Registering a printer and printing with Universal Print. This video shows you how to register your Lexmark printer to the Universal Print service and print from your Windows computer. Before you begin, make sure that the printer is connected to the internet. From the embedded web server, click Settings, and then click Network Ports. Navigate to the Universal Print section. If necessary, change the printer name. Click Register, and then copy the code. Click the registration link. Enter the code, and then click Next. Log in to your account to complete the registration. Make sure to log in as administrator, printer administrator, or printer technician to manage printers in Universal Print. Make sure that the printer is registered successfully. From the embedded web server, view the Universal Print status. To make the printer available to other users in your organization, share the printer. From a web browser, access the Microsoft Azure portal, and then go to the Universal Print section, category or node. This portal shows all the printers that are already registered with Universal Print. Locate the newly registered printer from the list. Click the printer and then share the printer. If necessary, change the printer name and then click Share Printer. Add members to the shared printer to make it available to the users. A user without admin rights can only discover the printer if the user is added to the list of members. To add the shared printer to your Windows computer, go to Settings and then open Printers and Scanners. Click Add Printers and Scanners. To search for a specific printer, click Search for Printers in My Organization. Type the printer name and then click Search. From the search results, select the printer and then click Add Device. You can now print any document from the printer registered to Universal Print.